Well, even within the same make, I find that they are as different as people. And it takes sometimes a number of hours of playing it and trying out this and that to discover what its nature is, what its personality, what you can do with it, how far is too much, how far is not enough.
Well, here in Toronto, you know, playing the Mozart triple concerto with the symphony, we chose pianos today, and I'm going to be playing a new Steinway from New York. And I find it really very beautiful. It has a lot of clarity. You can play very cantabile on the instrument, and I think probably in a few years it'll even have a more beautiful and mellow tone, but it's already a lovely instrument.
It isn't so much that it is an entity apart, it's that it responds to your demands upon it, to your coaxings from it, to your every wish and will. It becomes, in a way, an extension of you, of what you want to do with the music, and the piano becomes part of all of that. And that's a wonderful experience.
Well, I think the piano's different in that the piano has the capability of sounding like many instruments in the orchestra.
In other words, we're not looking for three identical pianos. There are three different people playing this, and we want three different personalities in conversation or in some kind of interaction. And that's fun.